Hello everyone, let's start the new topic today, that is growth of ice on lake. What is the topic name? Growth of ice on lake. Okay. If you might have seen in some movies, some lakes will get ice layers at the top and below water will be there. Yes or not? Particularly, I think in entertainment movie, the dog movie is there, no? In that you can see this type of ice lakes, we can say. So above layer will be complete ice and below water will be there. So how that actually ice layer forms at the top of the lake, we can see, and how it is forming, and we are going to find out the time taken to form the ice layers. Okay, so let's start. Before that, some note points, why and how actually the ice forms over the lake. So water in a lake starts freezing, if atmospheric temperature drops below 0 degrees Celsius. One rough diagram I am drawing here. Try to understand what happens. If this is a lake, this is what? A lake. And now you see this is a water. This is what? Water. Then, if suppose atmospheric temperature falls below means always minus theta degrees Celsius, then what happens? This upper layer above this lake will start frozen. Yes, and this is what your ice layer will form. Yes or no? What will happen? Ice layer will form. This is ice. And here again 0 degrees Celsius water, 1 degree Celsius, 2 degrees Celsius, 3 degrees Celsius and 4 degrees Celsius. As we have learned, anomalous expansion of water, in that I already told you why 4 degrees Celsius water is going down, because density of water at 4 degrees Celsius is maximum and therefore it is at the bottom of the lake, that is 4 degrees Celsius. Yes, we know this. So basically in this topic what we are going to learn, this ice layer, how it forms and time taken to form some particular width of ice on the lake, that we are going to learn in this. Okay. Right, understood. So water in a lake starts freezing if atmospheric pressure or temperature drops below 0 degrees Celsius. Understand? This is your rough diagram. Now, let me draw one block diagram so that you will understand. This is the rough diagram for understanding. I am drawing here one block diagram so that you will understand carefully and clearly also. I am taking perfect rectangle shape so that we can do some mathematics. Clear? And this is water below this. So this one is, let us suppose, y. What is y and what is dy? I will tell you. Wait. And this is dy. Width is there, no? Chota wala. this part. This part is dy, small width. And this one is y. This is ice. What is this? Ice. And this one is obviously water. And here is air. And this minus theta degrees Celsius. Okay. Now, let y, what is this y? Let y be the thickness of ice layer be the thickness of ice layer in the lake at any instant t and atmospheric temperature minus theta degrees Celsius. So now whatever you can see in the diagram, yes, this part is y, okay, and this smaller one, this one is dy, okay, this is what dy, this one. So what is this y and what is this dy particularly? See, when atmospheric temperature falls below zero. Below zero means obviously you are having all negative values. So I am considering some minus theta temperature. At this theta temperature, you are getting some ice layer that is of width y. And it is when at any instant time t, and temperature is what? Minus theta degree Celsius. Right. Next one. Note down this. Next one. The temperature of water in contact with lower surface of ice. The temperature of water in contact with ice. Is 0 degree Celsius. Where you can see here, ये देखो यहाँ पे, ये जो ice है, यहाँ पे जो पानी होगा वो 0 degree Celsius, and last one is what 4 degree Celsius. In between 1, 2, 3, all these things. So below this ice, whatever water is there, that temperature is what 0 degree Celsius. Now next point, if A is area of lake. If A is area of lake and heat escaping through ice in time dt, will be or is dq1. dq का फॉर्मूला क्या है? q इज इक्वल टू वॉट k, है ना, a थीटा वन माइनस थीटा टू. थीटा वन इज वॉट हियर 0 माइनस थीटा इन टू टाइम इज वॉट dt डिवाइडेड बाय टोटल लेंथ इज हाउ मच y. यू कैन सी इन द डायग्राम दिस वन y. आई एम talking about this because this is 0 degree Celsius and minus theta. So for this piece of this, whatever I am getting, that is this, that is dq1 is equal to k 0 minus theta into dt by y. So therefore I am getting dq1 is equal to k a theta theta into dt divided by y. Call this equation number 1. Now next. Now whatever I have taken dy, see here, what is that dy? So suppose the thickness of ice layer increases. Suppose thickness of ice layer increases by dy, increases by dy in time dt due to escaping of above heat क्या होता है? Let's see here. And now you see this ice layer or ice width is go on increasing only. So this dy part is there. No, it is at any instant time dt, it is going on increasing. Ice width or ice layer width is go on increasing. And what we are considering for our convenience, this dy is the width of that ice layer, which is increasing in time dt due to escaping of heat. This dt by dy means dy is what? Width of that layer increasing in time dt. Dy and dt is what? Small width, small time. Very simple. Dt is what? Small time. Dy is what? Small width. Then here, jo amount of heat hai, that is what? dq2 is equal to m into l. And this m, at the place of this m, what I am doing? Can I write like this? Rho into mass is equal to density into volume. You can see in this box here. Rho is equal to m by v. Okay. So m is equal to rho into v. And this volume, you know, volume, can I write like this? Area into dy. Yes, into l. Call this equation number 2. Call this equation number 2. Understood? Yes. One more time I am explaining this part with red color. See, jo amount of heat escape ho raha hai, yes, that is what you can see here. dq2 is equal to m into latent heat. This m I am replacing. So rho is equal to m by v, and this volume is equal to area of lake into that width dy. So if you will substitute that, you are getting m is equal to rho a dy. Understood? And just if you will substitute that, you are getting rho a dy into l. That is your equation number 2. Clear? Understood? Now, next. Note down first this. Next one. Now, heat lost is equal to heat gain. You know this, yes or not? So therefore, how much heat it will lose, that much heat it will gain, and therefore you are getting dq1 should be equal to dq2. That is what? Heat lost is equal to heat gain. Yes or not? How much heat it will lose, that much heat it will gain, and therefore dq1, already we have equation. What is that? K theta dt by y. So I am writing like this, k a theta into dt divided by y is equal to dq2 value, what you have? Rho a dy into l. Rho a dy into l. Now, let's transfer this dt here. What we are getting, because I want only time, so I am transferring this total terms. So dt is equal to rho l a dy into this y and divided by k a theta. Check karo. yes yes or not check karo ek bar what I did this complete part I have transferred so y will go here at the numerator and k theta will be at denominator this a and this a will get cancelled now what is left what is left now dt is equal to rho l y dy divided by k into theta yes now integrating on both sides integrating on both sides what we are getting integration of dt is equal to integration of rho l y dy divided by k theta and let us suppose this is from 0 to y means width of that ice is from 0 to y dt integration is what t now this rho l by k theta outside rho l by k theta outside integration of y dy is power 1 those who don't know integration x power n dx क्या होता है x power n plus 1 by n plus 1 here it is y power 1 is there therefore you are getting rho l by k theta 0 to y y square by 2 and this is from 0 to y okay so if I will substitute the values what I am getting rho l by k theta put upper limit subtract lower limit y square by 2 minus 0 square by 2 what I did just at the place of y substitute upper limit minus at the place of y substitute lower limit and subtract it and you are getting time I am writing here with red one that is t is equal to rho l y square by 2 k theta this is the time to form the width of ice of y yes width of ice as a y got it note down note down okay next note point number 1 if the thickness is increased if the thickness is increased from y1 to y2 if the thickness is increased from y1 to y2 then time taken t is equal to what you will get just rho l by k theta yahan pe jo 0 to y liya tha wahan pe hum lenge y1 to y2 y dy And if you will do this, what you are getting, that implies t is equal to rho l by k theta y square by 2 upper limit and lower limit. So therefore, you are getting time t is equal to rho l by k theta into y2 square by 2 minus y1 square by 2. And that is nothing but t is equal to rho l by 2 k theta into y2 square minus y1 square. This is what the time taken if they have given width from y1 to y2. Means if they are asking that the ice layer forms from 3 meter to 5 meter, then how much time it will take to form that width? Then you have to use this formula. Is it clear? Yes. And note point for this, theta, don't convert theta into Celsius, in Kelvin. That is, always keep in, do not convert theta into absolute scale, that is Kelvin scale, and don't keep sign also. And don't keep sign. Okay, this is very, very important. This note for problem solving. Yaad rakho. Do not convert theta into absolute scale. Matlab Kelvin mein mat karo. Always keep theta in Celsius. And don't keep sign. Negative sign is there. Don't substitute there. Got it? Okay. Understand? So note down this. Okay, finished. Okay, next. Let's solve one small problem on this model. Problem. The thickness of ice in a lake is 5 cm. What is that? The thickness of ice The thickness of ice in a lake is 5 cm and the atmospheric temperature is -10°C. Calculate the time required for the thickness. Calculate the time required for the thickness of ice to grow to 7 cm, and they have given thermal conductivity K is equal to K of ice is equal to 4 × 10⁻³ calorie per centimeter second degree Celsius, and density of ice they have given rho of ice is equal to 0.92 g/cm³, and also they have given latent heat of ice, fusion of ice. Okay, so ye kitna hai 80 calorie per gram. Okay, everything is given, just you have to solve. Kaise karenge? To pehle main given things likh deta hu, right? Given, what is given? See here, rho is given, rho of ice, how much it is? 0.92 gram per centimeter cube. Next, K of ice that is given 4 into 10 to the power minus 3 calorie per centimeter second per degree Celsius. Next, they have given latent heat of ice that is equal to 80 calorie per gram. Next, what is given here? Y2 is given and Y1 is also given. Y2 is how much? 7 centimeter. Y1 is how much? 5 centimeter. Hai na? Yahan pe dekho, thickness is from 5 centimeter to 7 centimeter. And also given theta. Theta is how much here? Theta kitna hai? Theta is 10 degree Celsius. Don't keep minus sign, already I told. Now, see, if thickness is increasing from Y1 to Y2, which formula we are using? Can anybody tell me? Yes, this formula we are using. T is equal to rho L by 2K theta. Hai na? Rho L by 2K theta into Y2 square minus Y1 square. Now see here, all are in CGS, so no need to convert anything. Everything is given. Just as it is, you substitute all the values and find out the answer. You will get very easily. Rho kitna hai? Dekho rho. 0.92 into. L kitna L? L is 80 divided by 2 into K value, bolo K value 4 into 10 to the power minus 3. Theta kitna? 10. Y2 7. 7 square minus 5 square. Solve this. How much you are getting? Check it. This 0 will get cancelled with this 0. And do it yourself. This 4 2s and this 8 will get cancelled. And if this is going up, 0.92 into 10 to the power plus 3. And 7 square is 49 minus 5 square is 25. This is equal to how much you are getting? Karo, karo, karo. Ye kitna aega? 920. And 49 minus 25, how much? 49 minus 25. Kitna hoga? Yes, this is 24. And this 24 into 920 karo, you will get your answer. 22080. So time required is how much? 22080 seconds. 22080 seconds. Itna second time lagega if the ice width increases from 5 centimeter to 7 centimeter of a lake. Here, isn't it right? Understood? And keep it in mind, time is does not depend on area of the lake. Clear? Note down fast. Note down. Note down, finished. Yes. Okay. So let's stop here. Okay. Enjoy the day.